All right, people, we now move on. And this is going to be the interesting one. Austin Yu has. He has seen Mewtwo have his hand raised in victory. He has seen Disarm take defeat. He could really take momentum if he could win this matchup. Of course, as I've already said, Austin Juhasz, he will have to take on the King of Koopism in this matchup. He will have to take on Bowser. Austin Juhasz here. Looking ready to go. And then again, as I always say, you always should be. Gotta wonder, really, how do you prepare to face somebody like Bowser? I mean, we haven't actually seen Bowser as part of the active roster now for a very, very long time. Not since the days of the Saints when he took on Mewtwo, and it was his last match, because following that match, well, he got fired. Well, actually, wait, we did see him at, saw him as Survivor as well, but now we see him here. Well, here of course is the King of Koopism. Of course, he will be in action. Cup Crimson Mask, as he teams up with the COO of the company. To take on SMCS and JSR. We'll be seeing SMCS in action on our last episode, which is coming up after this one. SMCS will team up with Jack Stanbridge. And Austin Stone on the attack to take on Dark Forge and Shadow. The Austin Juhasz not hesitating to go for the attack. And he's going to need to against Bowser. Bowser, a 500 pound monster. Of course, bonded to the symbiote only makes him stronger. Oh, fuck off! Austin! Pressing Bowser over his head! I cannot believe he's just done it now! A tarantula applied! Unable to keep it in for long though, but I... Clothesline! See now, swinging and missing with the kick, down a shoulder tackle. And now Bowser going to bring the offense. Of course, many of you might think, but Bowser, he's a big guy, that will probably mean he's quite slow on his feet, but no, given the chance, he can sell up to a pretty fast speed. And now driving the knees in. And now, oh god, Val's not running in, but Austin's got up! And a nice backbreaker. Or ribbreaker, I think it was. And Austin! Oh, never mind. This is what I highlight about when I talk about, when I talk about Austin as a powerhouse, he can do things like that, but Bowser, he is just as powerful, if not more. See, Bowser now just waiting for Austin moving out of the way, and now try, oh my word! There's once again that power display of Austin. He's trying to take the offense to Bowser, but really, as long as Bowser remains on his feet. Oh, wait a minute now. Oh my word. Look at Austin here. Nice. Another big boot there. God, it may have been a long time since we've seen Bowser compete almost in sort of full-time circumstances. At least us knowing he would compete, because if you go back to, of course you remember that handicap match Vince Ford against Johnny Gannon, a mystery partner. Bowser turned out to be the mystery partner. We didn't know he was going to be there, but we knew he would be here. Oh man, look at Austin! He's going to attempt a death warrant! Now! Shot there. Oh man, check this out. No! Missing that one down a clothesline. Oh no, look at this. Stomach, and now look out! Austin! Oh, and again, Bowser counters that one, and a phaser drop kick. Takes to the outside, and Austin flies. Oh, Bowser moving out of the way of that one. See, Bowser comes back into the ring. And Austin now going to come back in himself and close line and swinging a miss off that one and shoulder tackle. Again a shoulder tackle and that knocks Austin out to the outside again, and Bowser right now holding power. But wait a minute! Bob Simpson? Why is he coming out here? Why is... Why is... Bart Simpson now! What is... Bart right now just... I see Bowser looking at him like... What if I can look at him now just trying to... And... Like a... Bart! It's like by the ref! And now stepping to the outside and... Yeah, now it seems to be that he's provoking and Basler coming out and Bart moving in. And now... Again! And now Baz moves out faster, but Bart getting back in there just as fast. And what is? Now, oh man, look at, and Baz once again trying to get his hands on Bow. Oh, there with a cheap shot. Uh-oh, and now Bowser getting in, and that one! Whoa! Bart moving up. Oh! A low blow! Oh, crap. And Bart getting himself out of there. Look at the way he's just aggravating. Oh, wait, Austin! Austin now pulling up a backslide! Bowser's been pinned! With the backslide! And, What? How do you really... It's a victory for Austin Juhasz! Thanks to Bart! Bart pretty much distracting Bowser throughout that! Just allowed Mr. Juhasz to come in and pick up the win. Once again, I say it with the backslide cover, rolling him up and... Oh, my God, now! Put the sword back out here! Oh, now Mewtwo! Oh, no, look out! Ow! Oh, God, I think we're getting another preview of what it might be like, a Crimson Mask! Austin Juhasz now back up! And now he's gonna go- Oh, whoa! And it is out DDT! Uh-oh! Oh, I've applied a Mewtwo landing a kick! Oh man, we are getting a preview of what might happen! What might happen come Crimson Mask, when that desire to want to become world champion will take over! Well, if it hasn't already taken him over! Bart Simpson right now just standing there, he's got a front row seat to this! Out! Austin there! Alright. Drilling in there. Now! Oh man! Tilt a wall! Right now, all three of these guys, the world title contenders, just doing anything and everything right now to get that edge! And now Desan going to work on Mewtwo! You know, just like what happened earlier! Desan laying down a tackle to Mewtwo X following the win over Zoloark! And then, of course, it would be Austin Juhasz that would lay out Desan shortly after that. Now Desan getting back in there and uh-oh. Now trying to go after Mewtwo, but oh, look at his strength! That's Mewtwo right there. And now, oh god, oh, but Austin there making a stop once again. Oh, and you could tell, but these three, the desire to be world champion. Oh crap, look at, oh, but Mewtwo there once again putting a stop. Shot there and that, nice! And Austin now, oh man! Running him in the armbar there. This is a huge preview of what we will see come Crimson Mask. You see Dazar now. Look out! Damn it! Austin Juhasz once again. See now. Oh, Mewtwo! Oh! Oh, the star moving out of the way, and oh god. Oh man, just like earlier to Mewtwo. Mewtwo taking the tombstone. Oh god, and now. Austin Juhasz taking the tombstone pile driver. And it's the sun that is standing here. Oh wait, no! Oh, look at Bart! No! Out there with the low blow, and now, well, none of them are standing except for Bart. All right, well, the song getting back up, but okay, by the end of that we can definitely deduce that Bart has the momentum, and now Bart making the retreat. This retreat.